quickie so that I remember the form. So what I've done is I've marked them up. See, A, B. Okay, A is the one that's out. B is the left-hand one. And then we've got C and D. Whatever it is, D. These two, okay. Left is right. Left is C, right is D. And then E and F. Left is E, right is F. Okay, and then over that side, let's do it upside down so you can see that's a G maybe and a H. Okay. Left is H, right is G. Okay. Let's just do it from the other side so you can see better. So, here we go. Here we go. So G, H, and then E, F, and then is it D, C, B is the one that's in, and A is the one that's out, which is from the missing space there. Yep, and then I'll know, so I'll work it out. I did letters because they're obviously numeric, and there's going to be something marrying up. Right then.